Okay, here's a bit of completely unnecessary nonsense for Mr. Swanner. Well, there you go.